a good evening or good day or good morning, depending on where you're at. I thought for trying to do a series of videos that I would call this nature lesson number one. What you can see would be, I believe, an oak leaf from a branch and part of the walnut that a squirrel would eat. This lesson I just thought I mostly have due to just being about how nature could be all around us, and it could be in certain spots you wouldn't expect, such as over here.